Hello, Scorpio. Welcome to Just Bird. This is a reading from now until December 31st. From now until the end of the year. Can you believe that we are wrapping up another year? I did a reading prior to this, directly before this, for the sign of Scorpio, and I forgot to turn on my mic. So... It looked great as far as finances are going to be getting better, and that there was a challenging year for some. So let's just see what these look. This is the same exact card that came out for the first card the last time. So some of you have been on a little rest and reprieve. This was actually the Wheel of Fortune versus Judgment. And then we have the Tower. Okay. So let's keep going. Okay. Some of you may have had some travel plans that are going to, go to crap by the end of the year. Whatever you had planned is probably going to go to crap. Suddenly things are going to change, and it could have to do with travel, just saying, or with the sign of Cancer. Just, let's see, could be at a distance. So let's see, you may be observing someone from a distance that's going through a very difficult time where things have just suddenly changed. You may also have to like get up and go somewhere really quickly at an abrupt change of plans by the end of the year, depending on where you're at. That could just be weather advisory. What do we have here? The Seven of Cups. Okay, so your past energy, you a state of confusion. Everything has been up in the air. A lot of opportunities, there's a lot of things that you can get into, and you haven't quite made up your mind. So you've been just kind of taking a break, clearing your mind, and making a major decision. It's like paying attention. Some of you are just listening to music. Pay attention, because something drastic is about to change, and something is about to change for you, Scorpio. So let's see. Something is changing, I'd say, like right now. You know it's happening. You've been timed out, almost like praying for something to give and your prayers being answered, but it doesn't look the way that you had it planned in your mind, if that makes sense. You've been feeling left out in the cold. You've been feeling financially strapped, and I'm going to tell you in the last reading, the finances come tenfold during the pre-shuffle. In the last reading, right before this one for the sign of Scorpio, there was the, during the pre-shuffle was, the Ace of Pentacles. So there's going to be an opportunity, and it could be a financial opportunity, a job opportunity, or something, a gift even, but there's an opportunity coming up for you. And at the end of the reading, wrapping up the year, was the Nine of Pentacles. So those asking, am I going to be single? Yeah, chances are yes, but you'll be feeling very financial freedom and independence as well. So things definitely are looking better by the end of the year for Scorpio, who seem to have a very challenging year. So, or at least I'll say the past 9 weeks have been very challenging for the sign of Scorpio. And things have been up in the air, and there's a lot of confusion surrounding it. Some of you may have even been overindulging in drinking a little bit, not like having a sober mind. And I would say that for those who have been, you've been drinking alone, feeling left out, that's in a loan, and like you're broke, like you don't have enough money, so you just kind of been, you know, not participating in things that other people may have been participating in. So there's a decision, and the decision, the advice is to wait. Wait, pay attention, and wait, right? Because a decision is being made, and it's not, it's kind of out of your control. It's a spiritual decision, you know, kind of, I would say. But your advice is to wait. Wait on something, because the trumpet has been sounded and the blessing's on its way, and it's not gonna look the way that you want it to, because we do have a tower moment. It's fleeting, you know. And like I said, this could be delays, like where something suddenly changes and you are delayed, which isn't a bad thing for you, because the advice is to wait, right? So pay attention and wait. If you are planning a trip or something, same advice. Wait. Pay attention and wait. So if there's something in the weather or anything like that, hold off on anything at the end of the year. Okay, so let's just see what the oracles have to say. But you're moving forward. Okay, you are moving forward and out of a tough time, and this is going to get better. You have to clear your mind though, and that's where you're at right now, just clearing your mind, but still feeling like I don't have enough, you know, or like I'm not enough, and that's a sucky feeling, like I'm not enough, I'm, you know, handicapped somehow. Let's see what is coming up for the sign of Scorpio. Let's see. Please consider to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel. Let's see. We have, look, travel. I told you it was doing with travel. So travel. Let's see. We have positive atmosphere. All right, so things are going to get better. We have seasons, greetings by, you know, 'tis the season, by the holiday. We have memories. Okay, it looks like at Christmas, and look, career, everything that the tarot was saying, but in the oracle. So money's looking up. You're going to go far in your career, and it's probably going to pick up right around the holiday. But also the holiday is going to be a really positive atmosphere for you. Even the workflow could be a very positive atmosphere. Things shift during the holiday season. You know, people's spirits sometimes lift. The music, the atmosphere, it's going to be a good one for you. What I saw in the last reading was there was a lot of family and companionship is single. But at the end of the year, there is a possibility for a companionship, a relationship, or a new friendship. Very cozy and warm feeling that I got from here. But right now, it seems like you are going to be reminiscing and remembering some things, which everybody does around the holidays, you know, remember our childhoods, you know, people who've passed, the way things were, blah, blah, blah. Merry Christmas. So let's see what's going on here. All right, we'll pull a couple of these. Oh, all right, they are both flipped. We have flexibility. Bend, but don't break. So don't let anyone run all over you. Bend, but don't break. And here we are in this transitional period. That is like, here you're coming out of the state of confusion and you go into that rest and reprieve, and I'm thinking things through, and the advice is like, save your pennies. You know, it's okay to be alone and have that time, right? And work on your finances or your self-esteem or anything like that may be hindered. But your career is going to pick up. Money's going to be good. Look, memory, breaking barriers. So somebody here, we have memories over here. Somebody is plagued with memories, but you're going to be in a good atmosphere. A happy atmosphere. You may be going away somewhere, but it seems like it suddenly things are going to change. There's going to be a delay. It doesn't mean that you're not going to go. It just means that things will be delayed. You may get hung up somewhere. You may get stuck at family. Who knows? And we have art. Life reflected. So, and what's on the bottom? Rebuffed. This came out the last one too. Feeling left out. Left out in the cold. Feeling left out. And are we single and seeing everybody celebrate the holiday or something along those lines? Is that what's going on? Where somebody's just feeling left out. Financially, they don't feel like they have enough. Maybe you're not asking people out on dates because you're financially strapped and you're feeling left out, or you just can't afford the career, the money, the career. All of that is going to pick up by the end of the year. Like, you'll be in good. The only thing that's, you know, is be mindful of delays with travel. It came up, enough. And these feelings of feeling left out. So surround yourself with a lot of family and friends, because that last reading said that there is a union coming. And there were karmic cycles that were coming to a close, and divine union showed up. They were in the pre-shuffle, mind you. I will just let you know what came out. So with that, please consider to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel. Blessings.